Our hour-long newscast continues. One of the stories that made us smile, a family sharing the way that they celebrate the fall harvest.
Check it out. Emily Hoff shared this video. When we first saw it, we thought it was a dog playing with a balloon, but Emily calls this Rook and the Tomato. The dog is named Rookin, and he's savoring some of the final tomatoes of the season, fresh from the garden.
I didn't know dogs would eat tomatoes. That's news. He's thoroughly enjoying the fresh veggies, and he seems to think they taste better if you eat them upside down.
Who doesn't want to roll around in the grass with this beautiful weather? I guess that's a vegetarian dog, perhaps.
Oh, well, perhaps.
Well, so what made you smile today?
Yeah, send us your pictures. Easy way to do it. WWT.com/thismadeussmile and submit your pictures right there.